Alright, time to continue with some more of Bloodstained, Ritual of the Night. So now it's time to continue on. Although I think at some point here it's gonna be, probably gonna have to drain that pool of blood. Coach. Like I said, I'm not ready to leave yet. Oh, that's right, I need to roll horses a key. Something. I knew something was amiss. One second. Can't forget these.
Fancy a ride, milady?
Why? Are you offering one?
I could take you someplace most interesting. The rub, of course, is that obstacle standing squarely in our path. See?
I doubt I would be able to push it aside.
A shame you don't have a giant hand. Ah, the wild and crazy things one could do with a giant.
Okay, so we need a giant hand of some kind. Well, that's a bit of a nice secret. Oh, good. This takes me where I wanted to be. Perfect. Oh, this actually worked out very nicely.
Have you learned anything new?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Good work. Here's your reward. Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help my neighbor Lisa rest in peace. Kill those murderers.
Yeah. Whatevs.
I finished the harvest.
Is there anything else you'd like to eat?
Yes, actually. But hang it all, I can't remember what it's called.
I'll help you figure it out.
I suppose I'll...
So, what am I looking at here as far as this goes?
Thank you.
Are you eating? So, what'll it be?
What exactly was it that she was thinking of? I think it's scrambled eggs. Oh, so it is pizza. Hmm.
I'll go with this. Go with this. Tell me, what exactly is the Liber Logaeth?
A book written by an alchemist named John Dee. It's written in Enochian script, which is said to be the language of angels. The book has the power to summon good spirits.
But demons are not good spirits.
Power is power. If you can summon good spirits, then all it takes is some changes to the structure of the rite, to summon something else entirely.
I suppose that makes sense. Your researchers come up with some wild ideas.
So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Pace yourself out. Transmuting this time.
So, Johannes, you and Dominique are old acquaintances.
Yes. She's risked much to help us, despite her position in the church. For example, she arranged for the galleon that took us here, and she gave us use of one of her homes. That was where you first woke up.
Why would she be so kind?
I don't know. But she seems interested in alchemy. She even helped me develop the rite that stopped the crystal from overtaking you. As far as I'm concerned, she took us in after the guild's destruction when no one else would, and has allowed me to continue in my research. We owe her a huge debt.
We do. Thank you.
Ah!
Are you? So, what'll it be?
So, the recipe is pizza. Choose 4 doughs and 2 cheeses. So to play it safe, I'm gonna need a lot of ingredients.
Oh, Miriam, you often bring up your promise to Jeeble, but only vaguely, never in detail.
Really?
Yes. Are you ever going to tell me the whole story?
Well, back then, the experiments left me feeling stripped of my humanity. The pain from the crystal was a constant reminder. At one point, I lost my will to live entirely. Jeeble and I got into a fight over some stupid thing. And I shouted, "How long are you going to pretend you're human? We're monsters now." But I'll never forget what he said to me. If we ask for the demon's power, then we're monsters. But if people force us to take it, then our power doesn't make us good or bad. Our choices do. That freedom of choice is proof we're human. It cheered me right up. I felt like a person again, and that was when we promised to stop each other. If we ever lost the ability to choose. Sorry, I know it's a long story.
No. I'm glad I asked about it, and that you were willing to tell me.
Of course. Hello. What are you looking to buy?
Oh, it's a recipe to find healing. Okay.
Stop right there. I knew what you are. That ghastly air about you. You reek of sorcery, Shardbinder.
Ah, and what am I to make of you?
Execution.
position.
At once, Zangetsu!
Here we go.
How many times do I have to tell you? Our enemies are the demons and those in league with them.
And I say, what is the difference? The alchemists were the gunmen, the shardbinders the gun. All must be dismantled.
Sounds very familiar. In a way, it almost sounds like Solid Snake.
In the case of the alchemists, you are right. They coveted the powers of hell and must pay for it. But Miriam is not like them. She is fighting for us, at great personal risk.
Really? You forget how many of our friends perished for similarly misplacing their faith.
And do I look as weak? Look closer.
I was bored with her anyway.
Do your job, Zangetsu. You need to put a stop to Alfred.
And I will. But you listen to me, Shardbinder. If you value your life, then stay out of my sight. You can hold me to my word, Dominique. But don't presume to tell me what else I can or cannot do.
I apologize for my acquaintance. He had no right to speak to you like that.
Pay it no mind. I've been through worse.
I want you to know that I trust you, Miriam. And nothing anyone says could ever sway that trust.
Oh, well, you have my thanks. It's nice to know that I have someone on my side.
Zangetsu is a demon hunter from a land far to the east, in the tumult of a decade ago. Perhaps even longer. Demons robbed him of everything precious to him, and he's despised everything to do with them since. His strength, however, is second to none.
I saw it for myself. I could tell he was holding back, but he was a handful regardless.
Maybe it was a lack of conviction that dulled his blade. Well, I'll be off then. I mustn't leave Anne alone for too long.
I think the wise thing for me to do is to head back to the village and save, because I am not going through this again. I'll probably need to get back in one piece. Very, very lucky.
I found a carriage that will take me across the courtyard bridge, but a stone statue is blocking the way.
What a coincidence! A message arrow just arrived from Zangetsu. In the Temple of Rainbow Glass, seek the demon carrying a stone statue in tribute. Perhaps that demon's shard is just the power you need.
Does Zangetsu have Herculean strength? How did he manage to cross the bridge?
He drew a little sketch here at the bottom of a burly man leaping a great chasm.
Oh, come on.
Is there anything else you need?
What are you looking to sell? What are you looking to sell? What are you looking to sell? What are you looking to buy? Is this plenty, thanks? Is this plenty, thanks? Thank you. Come.
Oh, heck.
So I wonder if at some point I'm going to learn healing spells.
It's good to see you. What are we transmuting this time?
I'll go with this.
Oh, I can only find nine of these.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it. See the Eastern man in the red armor. He was at Dominique's supply post.
You mean Zangetsu? Be careful around that one. He thinks
shard binders and alchemists
are as bad as demons. He said he'd cut us down if he saw us again.
Well, we did technically start all this. But I agree, he doesn't need to be so savage.
Those scars on his body tell the story of a rough life.
Oh. Then I'd better keep my distance.
That you should.
Thank God that's done. Well, that's okay. So I'll just save here.
Sure. Your body is covered with weird decorations.
Yes, but these are all the rage in Paris.
Oh, Paris. Wow, I've never been to Spain. The name's Benjamin.
And you're a failure in geography.
I'm Miriam. Benjamin, you shouldn't be here.
I know, but I'm so scared I can't even stand up. Damn. I just want to go home.
Do I have...
Oh! I think the waystone might work.
This will help me escape.
Yes. Picture your house. And don't let go of that thought.
All right, I'll try it.
I think it worked.
Nice. 1,000 gold on the level up? You cannot go wrong with that. where to go from here? Yeah, I don't think I can crawl. Oh wait, yes I can, the chandeliers. Oh, that's right, the demon statue I gotta find. That's another quest. Fortunately, I saved, so I'm not too upset. And unlike Symphony of the Night, it doesn't have to make you sit there for 5 minutes before it goes back to the title screen. Thank you for that. I think someone tells me I might have to come back. So yeah, I am gonna have to come back. I think I'm supposed to go the other way. All right, so I have to go back to the village. back to the village.
Here's what I've turned up. Good work. Got any? Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help kill those.
Got any?
Here's what I've turned. Help kill those.
Got.
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help kill those.
Got.
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help Ed kill those. Here's what I've turned up. Help kill those.
God.
Here's what I've turned up. Help kill those.
What are you looking to sell? What are you looking to sell? What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Then we have a deal. What are you looking to sell? Is this right? Thank you. What are you looking to sell? Is this right? Thank you. Is this right? Thank you.
Goes down only by one.
My, my. What are you looking to sell? Is this thank you? Then we have a deal. Then we have a deal. What are you looking to buy? Thank you. Thank you.
Are you eating prop? What are we transmuting this time? If you ever encounter a demon named Bale, run.
I haven't, but I'm curious why I should.
Because he's the most powerful of the 72 demons. A quick escape may be the only thing that saves you.
At some point here, I'll be able to use something like this. That would be nice. Alright, so it's back to this area again. I am still gonna save it here. For a picture painting, it really shouldn't be that powerful. Yes, okay, so it's called a poltergeist, but still. Hang on. Oh. Oh, it's just an ingredient. Jesus Christ! Oh my god. Well, lucky for me, though, I have, stuff in here that'll get rid of the curse. But she is wicked and powerful. Look at that. And my weapons don't do jack to her. Ugh. Christ, give me a bone! Ugh. Four holy waters it takes just to get rid of her. But it's worth it since I leveled up. The question is, or can I steal? Oh, Christ, I shouldn't have done that. Not very fast, and her attacks are semi-predictable, so... item at some point later. I don't even want to know. Ooh, kitty! Second thought, I don't think I'm gonna tangle with that kitty, so no, I'm out of here. I'll come back later. Whew. there's one thing I want to look at. Who was that I killed? It's not a who, but what? Stated before. Despite the fact they're called poltergeists, they're just pigs. They shouldn't be that powerful. Strong? Yes. Powerful? No. She gives a lot of experience, but... I mean, that's not such a bad thing, because at least it brought me closer to, here, which is what I kind of wanted. Hopefully, Thank you.
What you need is a giant hat.
The only real advantage of backtracking is give you a chance to earn experience to power up. And making a little extra money never hurted anyone. This is, as I know.
Any target?
Here's what I've turned up on. Good work.
Are you? What are we transmuting this time?
I'll go with this.
You know, shard research has advanced during the 10 years you slept.
How so?
By using alchemy to add new matter to the shards, we can change their properties. They evolve. For example, an offensive shard's range may widen or reach targets further away.
Ah, so they'll become easier to use.
To put it more simply, yes. But I should make special mention of enchantment shards. They require a large number of materials to transmute, but they function similarly to skill shards. In other words, they work even when you don't have them equipped.
That is quite an advancement.
Fine. So, what'll it be? Promise you'll...
Heaven, what are you looking to sell? Is this plenty, thanks?
Not the dagger.
What are you looking to sell?
That's too useful.
Is this right? Thank you. Is this right? Thank you. What are you looking to buy? Is this plenty, thanks? Then we have a deal. Thank you.
Oh yeah, that's the other advantage about backtracking. You can get items you can resell and make a little bit of money. Advancing. I got hit by a frame and it dealt me 20 damage. I hate to do this, but sorry, Demon Kitty. So wait, what was that? Hold on. Got a journal here. Alright. I'm beginning to wonder if these journals have any, meaning. Other than just, some fancy reading. Armor capacity goes up. Sweet! Oh, and this guy is infinitely easier than the other way.
Butchers and cutthroats all say as much.
I'm not a cutthroat. I've never cut anyone. Well, I have, but it's these scissors. They've cursed me to become a demon.
Then why not cast them aside?
Cast them aside? If I could take them off, I wouldn't be cursed. Duh. The name's Todd. And the only way my curse will be lifted is if I barber my way through 666 different hairstyles.
Well, why not just make the hairstyles up then? Lop a little off here or there.
Ah, there's a penalty for sloppy lopping. If I don't give my patrons good haircuts, the scissors kill them dead.
You know.
You have the worst curse ever.
Yes, quite literally.
This sounds very familiar.
Please, can you help me find it?
But except instead, the barber, I think, kills his victims instead of just letting his scissors kill him dead.
That is not an enticing offer.
It's like the barber of something.
No, not cut you. Cut it. Wait, what are you even worried about? You look like you could rip me into 100 pieces.
I really could. All right, you have a deal.
So, miss, shall I take a little off the top? The look suits you fine. Well, you got over that hairstyle. A shade.
That has got to be the weirdest, hairstyle's not bad. Oh, good! Another, picture. Sweet. Oh, this is gonna make things infinitely easier. I do say so myself. Oh yeah, and I do mean infinitely easier. And plus saving to boot.
Are you, what are we transmuting this time?
Variations of a Dawnblade. Oh, but I need 16 Bitcoin for that. I guess I could make a cowboy hat, I guess. I mean, after all, I got a material
for
it.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it. Any time.
What are you looking to buy? What are you looking to sell? Is this when we have a deal? Is this rough? Any thanks? Is this rough? Any thanks? Is this right? Thank you.
That doesn't look like too much here for us.
What are you looking to buy? Thank you.
So basically, from what I understand with that barber dude, I have to visit this guy 665 more times. Saving, and if you're killing two more enemies, I level up. Isn't that nice? Good, another But nowhere near as dangerous as that that other individual. Good, another save point. This sword is doing wonders, despite the fact that it's very heavy and bulky to use. Save too, so I'm okay. Not nearly as difficult as that other dude. Ah, so that's probably that giant demon hand thing that the horse that the carrying man was talking about. I'm so going back and saving, because after that, I definitely do need to save. So, out of my way. Out of my way.
You fine.
He probably says it to all hairstyles.
Are you eating? What are we transmuting this time?
Yourself. Come on, sorta. I should explore this area a little more. As we gain a level or two. Very nice. Ooh, you're cornery. Oh, but it brings my defense down, but brings a lot of stuff up. Well. I mean, 1 point of defense doesn't make that much of a difference. And I don't see much of a point to that. I guess we're done here. Gonna come handy. If I can get him ranked up properly, that is.
Ah!
Oh, heck yeah. Rigastormia on the flame. Yes. That's how that works. Oh, this is gonna make things a heck of a lot easier.
Any targets?
Here's what I've turned.
Are you eating properly? What are we transmuting this time?
I'll go with this.
Promise you'll stop Jeeble no matter.
Hello, Miriam. What are you looking to buy? What are you looking to sell? Is this right? Thank you. What are you looking to sell? Thank you.
A little late.
Yeah.
Why are you attacking nothing? Weird little familiar. There you go. That's not much of a journey, but whatever. Oh, good, a war picture. I'll keep that in mind. I like the sword more. If you can't play the piano, that is a crime. You went all this way. That. Yeah, that's probably not gonna happen. There we go. Yeah! Not nearly as damaging, but still annoying enough. Unless I got some holy water this time. This seems like to be a good spot to stop for right now. Alright, that's gonna do it for this session here. I'll see everyone next time.